Hello everyone, welcome to NMAMIT YouTube channel. I am Ashwin Adiga, studying in 7th semester Information Science and Engineering Department. Today I am going to explain one of the important topic of data structures, that is infix, postfix and prefix notations and conversion of infix to postfix expression. Before going through the topic, let me explain about arithmetic expression. So what is an arithmetic expression? An arithmetic expression contains only arithmetic operators and operands. It can be written in three different notations without affecting the output of the expressions. These notations are infix, prefix, and postfix. Now, let me explain about infix notation. As the name says, the operators are present in between the operands. They are just like the general statements or expressions which we see, that is in normal format. The syntax is given as operand, then operator, followed by operand. For example, A plus B. Here operator plus is in between two operands A and B. Now let me explain about prefix notation. As the name says, the operators comes before operands. It is also known as Polish notation. The syntax is given as operator followed by operands. For example, plus AB. Here operator plus comes before two operands A and B. Now let me explain about postfix notation. As the name says, the operators comes after the operands. It is also known as reverse Polish notation. The syntax is given as operands followed by operators. For example, AB plus. Here operator plus comes after two operands A and B. So these are the different notations of arithmetic expressions. Before explaining about conversion of infix to postfix expression, let me tell you about operator precedence and operator associativity. Operator precedence determines which operator is performed first in an expression with more than one operators with different precedence. It's just like a priority. Operator associativity used when two operators of same precedence appear in an expression. Associativity can be either left to right or right to left. Here is the list of priority of different operators. Algorithm to convert infix to postfix expression is as follows. Print operands as they arrive. If the stack is empty or contain left parenthesis on the top of the stack, push the incoming operator into the stack. If the incoming symbol is a left parenthesis, push it to the stack. If the incoming symbol is right parenthesis, pop the stack and print the operators until you see the left parenthesis. Then discard the pair of parentheses. If the incoming symbol has higher precedence than the top of the stack, push it on the stack. If the incoming symbol has equal precedence with the top of the stack, use association. If the association is left to right, pop and print the top of the stack and then push the incoming operator. If the association is right to left, push the incoming operator. If the incoming symbol has lower precedence than the symbol on the top of the stack, pop the stack and print the top operator. Then test the incoming operator against the new top of the stack. At the end of the expression, pop and print all the operators on the stack. So let's solve an example problem. This is a infix expression which we are converting to postfix expression. Now first symbol is left parenthesis. So according to the algorithm, put it to the stack and the postfix column will be none. The next symbol is A, which is an operand.
So stack will be as it is and print it to the postfix column. The next symbol is plus, which is an operator. So put it to the stack. Postfix will column will be as it is. Now the next symbol is b, which is an operand. So now stack column will be as it is and print it, print the b operand b in postfix column. Now the next symbol is division operator. So put it to the stack. The postfix column will be as it is. The next symbol is c, which is an operand. So stack will remain as it is and we will print the c in postfix column. The next symbol is star, which is an operator. According to the precedence, the lower priority star has a lower priority than the division operator, since star is a multiplication operator. So we will pop the division operator and print it in the postfix column. The next symbol is left, again the left parenthesis. So the stack, put it to the stack. The postfix column will be remained as it is. The next symbol is d, which is an operand. So stack column will be as it is and print the operand d in postfix column. The next symbol is plus. So according to the algorithm, put it to the stack. The postfix column will be as it is. Next symbol is e, which is an operand. So according to the algorithm, put it to the postfix column. The stack remains as it is. Stack column remains as it is. The next symbol is right parenthesis, which is closing parenthesis. So put it to the stack. At this case, one closing and one opening and one closing parenthesis arrives, then the symbol inside those parentheses will be popped out and printed in postfix column. The next symbol is minus. Then it put it to the stack. Since minus has a low precedence than the multiplication operator, so pop the multiplication operator and put it to the postfix column. Now again, plus has higher precedence than the minus, so we will pop plus from stack column and print it in the postfix column. And now next symbol is f. So stack contains only the left parenthesis and minus operator. So according to the algorithm, put f in the postfix column. So the next symbol is right parenthesis. So according to the algorithm, put it to the stack. Now the minus operator is present in between the both parentheses, open and close parentheses. So pop it from the stack and print in postfix column. The stack will be empty. So this is the final postfix expression for the problem.
C code to convert infix to postfix expression is given here. Now let me check the output. Yeah, it's correct. So this is how we convert infix expression to postfix expression. Now let me tell you some of the advantages of postfix expressions over infix expressions. We humans find infix notations more relevant to understand and apply, but in case of computers it is different. For computer, infix evaluation is time consuming as well as space consuming, which can be a big problem while writing the big codes. To overcome this drawback, we use postfix notations. Main advantage of this notation is that in this, the operators and operands comes in same sequence in which they are to be evaluated. It will save lot of time and easier to evaluate. Some of the advantages are as follows. Any formula can be expressed without advantages. It is very convenient for evaluating formulas on computers with stack. Postfix expression doesn't has the operator precedence. Postfix is slightly easier to evaluate. It reflects the order in which operations are performed. You need to worry about the left and right associativity. For source code of infix to postfix conversion, check the link in description. If you understand the concepts which I explained, then please like the video and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.